All right, so it looks like we have a Super Smash Brothers character name, Falcon Punch 720, Quad M9. Are you supposed to say mate, or are you talking about the M9 from Call of Duty Modern Warfare? Because there's a difference, you know. I mean, I have no clue, but okay, whatever you say, man. All right, so 49 platinums. 39 games completed, but 49 platinums, and at 31% completion. Whoa, it like it gotten lower and lower and lower. Okay, whoa, okay, that's not good. Not good for Falcon Punch. But all right, what you've been playing recently? 3 months ago. 3 months ago. It's like you requested this to get roasted. More like you requested it to get overcooked. Ha 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 ha. Okay, I don't know where I was going with that, but yeah. So Overcooked, Little Big Planet, DJ Hero. I don't even know if you can even do that. Dead or Alive 5, and yeah. Oh, look, you just started, but then you kind of stopped playing. Don't know what's going on with that, but all right, okay. So yeah, and what did you have five hidden trophies. Well, that's not good. But yeah, it's time for the list. Okay, so the only thing I'm seeing from this is Assassin's Creed 2 and Batman Arkham Asylum. Well, Batman Arkham Asylum, I can give you a thumbs up, but in everything else, a thumbs down, because pretty much not really doing anything with this list. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going, and then we see Bully, and that's basically it. Okay. Any of the Call of Duties, not even bothered touching any of them, except you completed Ghosts for some reason. Okay, guess you love the campaign for something like that. I guess that's the best Call of Duty game out of all Call of Duties you play, I guess. I don't know, but yeah, DLC. But Cartoon Network Time Punch, if you get that, that'll be great. Crash Bandicoot, you only got three. Is that your favorite out of all Crash Bandicoots or something? With no DLC, what's going on with that? And two easy platinums but no DLC on Inferno, so yeah, what's going on with that? Got Destroy All Humans, so that's good to see that. Okay, so that's something, I guess. Oh, Devil May Cry, I mean, I guess you put the work into it, but that's good with no DLC. And yeah, don't know what's going on with this, but okay. Yeah, you got Antoine almost done. Maybe finish that. And just a lot of games. Are you waiting for the belts? Because you're obviously not going to get that. But yeah, Telltale, God of War 3, and that's basically it for God of War. So see you on the next review. Hitman Go, yeah. Horizon, okay, that's good, but no DLC. Maybe that needs to be done. Infamous 2 is great, and then Second Son, but nothing else on the other Infamous, so maybe you get the other ones done. And then Jak and Daxter 1, that's basically it. Alright, another easy game. Killzone 3 with no DLC. I mean, it's good, you got the plat, but the DLC, uh-oh, I don't know what happened there. But yeah, nothing else. Little Big Planet Karting is good, you got that. And then another easy game. Okay, and then Shadow Mordor. All right, we just needed to get the DLC. A bunch of unattainable games, and then Mousecraft. What is up with this Mousecraft people we're getting? I need to like take a look at that, but okay. Need for Speed Rivals also. Damn, okay. All right, well, that's cool. We got Parappa the Rapper, and then you finish the second one at least, and then you have the Vita done, but no DLC. But then bought it with the PS. What is going on with this? Okay, yeah, let's keep moving from there. Prince of Persia, all right, but nothing else. And then decided you wanted to take the easy way out, but okay. And then two Ratchet and Clanks, but that's it. You play the first one and you just went straight up to the latest one. All right, well, kudos to you, maybe, I guess, I don't know. But yeah, Rocket League is good, and then no DLC. Got a Sega game done, great. And then it's like Cooper just 1-2, and he just gave up on 3, but didn't even bother with it, so he went to 4. Okay, all right. You got All Stars Racing, so that's good to see that, I guess. And then you put some work on South Park, and then Spy Hunter for some reason you got that, but all right. I mean, that's pretty good to see. Well, yeah, South Park, Spy Hunter, that's a good combination. More easy games, you got Tekken 6 and 7. Okay, so you're a big Tekken guy. Too bad you couldn't get Revolution, but that's good. You got all Tekkens, almost all of them. Kind of all of them. I mean, you failed on Revolution, but hey, could have been finishing that long time ago, maybe. But yeah, more easy games, and you have a VR. You just randomly have a VR. Okay, yeah, all right. Let's keep going with this, and then you got Uncharted done, but not the DLC. You didn't even bother playing it, but okay, I guess. That's good, you got the Uncharted, it's just you finish 4, Golden Abyss, and Lost Legacy, that's it. Until Dawn's good, you got that, and then Watch Dogs 2 is great, just need to do the DLC. Pretty sure you can't do 2048. And then, you putting work on WW13, actually, there's no point checking because you don't have the gold trophy anyways. But I guess we could check 16 and All-Stars. See if you even got the online stuff for that. But yeah, all right, and then the first trophy is Little Big Planet 2, so maybe you should actually finish that. That's really recommendable right there. And I see you have Warhawk, but there's no point because it's done. The first Platinum's of Miss 2, so that's good. Okay, that's pretty, this list is, I could say, it's pretty overcooked. But yeah, 2013, yeah, you don't have King of the World, so there's no point. 2K16, let's see, single, main event 2K tonight, oh, you didn't get the rank up stuff, so yeah, it's not good, and then All Stars, have you done any online stuff? No, you have not. Ooh, that's not good, but yeah, final results. Yeah, maybe just stay on Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, if you even have a Switch. And just start over because your list is definitely overcooked. Maybe a pun intended, but you are a 1.1 out of 10. I'll see you in the next review.